Obviously, these teams know each other pretty well. Hard-fought game, just don't quite have enough today. What can you just say about the performance?
Yeah, I mean, they had a lot of possession of the ball there in the second half, and we had a tough time with our looks. You know, we got some good shots. You know, the goalie made some saves, and you know, a couple of our shots weren't able to bury. So, you know, they played well, and they buried their shots, and we didn't.
You knew it would be tough to repeat. Was that even on your mind at all, or just this
no,
is a
we
new
were just
season?
Worried about winning the game.
Yeah. Seems like faceoffs played a pretty critical role. You said just possessions. Didn't have Chris Eck today. What can you say about his status that you know you wouldn't have him?
Yeah, Chris's guy's knee's a little banged up, so he's we'll see what happens next week with him. John Orlani's an animal. He fights hard. You know, he was able to get us a few possessions here in the second half. You know, early when we weren't getting the possessions, we were playing well. So. You know, that was a tough part of the game.
Yeah, did you know you wouldn't have Chris for this weekend?
Yes.
When did you know that?
Early in the week.
Early in the week. And so, I mean, Alex is obviously really tough.
Yeah, Alex is good. And we had a lot of faith in John Ortolani going into the game.
Yeah. What can you say about the performance of Jordan Burke, especially in the first half? I mean, I think it's 16 saves for the three quarters.
Yeah, he's dynamite, man. He played very well today. And, you know, we just didn't play well enough to win, and you know, our goalie played well, and we just didn't win. Usually, a goalie plays well; you should win those games, and we didn't.
It seemed like maybe struggling in the second half to get good looks offensively. What can you speak to about that?
Yeah, we just, you know, we got a little over anxious, and we just weren't doing the things that we do to succeed, and that was tough.
And I guess Ryan had quite the performance against Chesapeake last time out. Kind of limited today. Were they keying in on him?
Yeah, they were keying on him, no doubt.
Yeah. Thanks a lot, Coach. Appreciate it.